Hey, so what's up, everybody? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? So I'm just checking that this actually went live for me. Okay, it looks like it did. Good deal. Sometimes it doesn't. Played a little bit earlier, and got some more of this uncovered. In case you didn't watch my last two streams, I was concerned about the three remaining trees that I can't seem to get for whatever reason. So right now, because of that, I'm just going around opening everything I can and seeing if I can figure it out that way somehow. Oh yeah, I see you. I just wanted to finish looting real quick. I guess that's not cool. So, I'll give you guys these as a consolation present. Oh, not bad. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, what are these strange dolls here? Why are they here? Is that some sort of sign? I don't know. I've never seen them before. It's the first place I've been to where I've seen those. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention? I don't know. But I truly do not remember seeing dolls in any of the places I went to. Weird. Okay. Oh no. Let's go right there real quick so I can get that. And then we'll do this. got stuff all over, jeez. Wonder how much of a pain in the butt this one's gonna be to get. The slower you go, the better your chances. Might be easier if I go to the map and there's a fast travel location. Maybe. Yeah. So much easier this way. I'll get the treasure chest later. I'm not gonna worry about him now. Give me something to do later on. bastard. Again, huh? I still got these places. I forgot about them. Nice. Okay. So I'm gonna try. Let's do this place, this place, this place, this place, and this place. And then after them, I'll do the other ones. Thank you. I can't see my aiming thing. I'm blind, I'm blind. Switch spells. I should put all that on before battle, but I'm an idiot, so that's okay. Try putting a bunch of these buffs on. Okay, that one's not ready. Thank you. Nice. Oh, pick me up there. Number 5 might be pretty hard. Thank you.
Thank you.
What are you doing? That's what I'd like to know. So what am I doing? Must be inside there, huh? What the heck? There we are. What is that, firewood? Yeah, I think so. Ahem. shoot, after I get done at this place, I think I'm gonna, get a couple of the, mob places that I know of, hit them up for some more materials. There's another one? While I'm here, I might as well get it. Crap. 131, 26. there's a bunch of enemies here. They're just, like, hiding in those rocks.
Thank you.
some of the zombies. There's three places I'd like to show you guys. A nice little cluster of stuff right here. Bunch of clusters, you'll need them. Next place, you're gonna need. There's some blooms, and if you just keep going in like a pattern, keep going to these different places. Can't quite remember where I was at. One second. It's up here somewhere. I think it is. I adjusted my brightness now. I don't recognize this area of the map, right? Where is this at? Where is this at? I think it was right here. I'm not sure though. One second, I'm gonna go out of the map. Just where I had a tower right up there. It might be this one. I'm so sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that one. It's gotta be this one. No, it's not, actually. Let me look around a little bit more. I swear I can usually zoom out more. That's what's kind of making this hard. I swear it's like up here somewhere. If I can't find this place soon, I'll just go to the other spot, but I'm gonna go look around. I need to remember where it's at, because they have those lucid blooms. They drop those lucid blooms, and I need those. I don't think this is it either. I swear it was that one, but these things can't friggin' like disappear on you, can they? Maybe. Oh, this one, dude. Yeah. Yeah, this is the one. It's right by Janoon. Okay. My bad. I'm sorry, guys. Somebody else showed me and on YouTube, and I couldn't remember where it was because I haven't been here for a while. These guys right here, they're not the ones that give you the stuff and stuff. A crowd of enemies that's up above. So if you loot here, you get the lucid stuff that you need, the blooms and the lucid cluster and stuff like that. I gotta remember, that's right by Janoon, like right in front of it. There we go. Okay. So here's the Paul. There's your hut, the zombies are right there, and then there's the tower that you go to in front of Janoon, and then like right from here, your hut right behind the zombies right here, if you go over this way, to where the train is two different colors right here, and you go down from the tower. Right here, that place right there, you're gonna go right about here, right about, dang it, there, and then just kind of slowly go up towards this right here, so like that kind of. It would help if I fast travel to it. Let's see. My bad, something caught my eye. Oh shoot, I didn't even know they were there. Those two peaks, just kind of to the left of that, you just run towards it, and there'll be more zombies here in just a little bit out in the field. There they are. Anyway, if you don't get the nightmare, then there should be some more skeletons, some zombies that you can trash through. You can also get a bit from sticking around and fighting these guys for a while, but depending on what kind of nightmare it is, there may be a boss hiding somewhere. I think this one has a boss because they just ain't dying. But you can run away from them. In fact, you'll get to part of the story where it tells you to. Of goodies, but we got a little bit of a nightmare outbreak there, I guess, now. Where is that guy that sells things? There he is. Can I fast travel now? Dang it.
No new treasures today, but I always enjoy a fellow human's company.
Dang it. Oh, now I can fast travel here.
Ooh, hello, old friend. No new treasures today, but I always enjoy a fellow human's company.
That's too bad. I wonder if the guy in Sepal has anything left I can buy.
I'm home.
I suppose we better ask around and see what's new.
Yeah, where does everybody hang out again? Okay, I need to eat. Like, now.
Good luck finding a square meal in this town.
Yeah, slim pickings.
Leave me alone.
There's something nearby. Should we take a look?
Sure, as long as it's something good.
Not exactly peaceful here, is it?
I'm used to it.
Ah, yes, you're from a filthy, noisy, awful place, too.
Well, showing me the goods.
Looks like I need to find another one.
Thanks. Got quite a collection going on now. Pleasure doing business with you.
All right then, cheerio.
No more books to trade, I'm afraid. Maybe one day.
I know I closed him out, did I?
Time to steal another apple, perhaps.
Look, I don't make a habit of taking people's shit, okay?
All right, all right. I just thought you might be hungry.
Nice day, huh?
When did you two become best friends?
When you were too busy to notice, clearly. Olivia, ever since I met you, it's lonely without her, huh? Don't think I'll ever get over losing her, but it's nice to have someone to share that with. Hanging out here with you helped me realize that. Wait, the penlight.
The trinket you gave the child?
Yeah, I used to use it to play a game with Homer.
Oh, normal services resumed, I see.
Shut up.
Nothing new for our little friends, I'm afraid.
Looking bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, little friend.
They usually go somewhere and then you find something where they lead you. But this one never has.
Why are we here again?
Please tell me you're joking.
Thank you.
nice. Thank you. Well, everybody, I appreciate you coming along for the ride. I think I'm going to hang it up for now. I'm just going to keep doing the same stuff I've been doing and, you know, clearing stuff out that I never got to. I left quite a bit for me to mess around with, so I'm just going to do cleaning, basically. House cleaning. But thanks for joining me. And I hope you have a good day, and you guys take care. Thank you. And we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.